Australian morning in January 2003. Three friends got together in Margaret River to forge a new wine business partnership and create the all-important brand name. Above all, it had to be a big idea to stand out from the thousands of wine products now saturating the market. Amongst the narrowing list of options was a big idea. Inspired by a legendary black musician from Memphis who had heavily influenced the growth of the blues of the USA. Doing it differently, creating his own distinctive style, much like the plan being vintaged by the partners for their new wine brand. And by coincidence, a Hall of Fame favourite of all three. Well, I got a little red rooster. His name was Howling Wolf, and with a joint raising of a glass of red, Howling Wolf's Margaret River was born. A strong standout from the pack name that was quickly to develop into a unique new marketing-driven brand with captivating, memorable packaging and graphics, along with an impeccable premium Margaret River wine region pedigree. And it's this pedigree, as one of the world's greatest premium wine regions, that is the very soul of Howling Wolf's. Margaret River in Western Australia's lush southwest is Australia's glamour queen of wine regions, regularly crowned with awards and showered with sparkling accolades. Swathed by the Indian Ocean on three sides, she boasts breathtaking scenery, a relaxed lifestyle, fine dining, magnificent forests, a stunning coastline, and some of the world's finest vineyards and wineries. The Margaret River fairy tale began with the first plantings just over 30 years ago. And although the region's wineries produce less than 4.5% of Australia's wine output, they account for around 25% of the premium wine produced. It speaks for itself, really. The winery is located on 17 picturesque acres in the world-recognised Willyburup sub-region. It is a state-of-the-art New World facility employing the very latest winemaking technology methods combined with traditional premium barrel oaking and time-honoured winemaking techniques. It's the largest independent winery of its type in Western Australia, crushing over 1,600 tonnes of premium fruit per vintage and producing over 1.8 million bottles per year, with the very best going into Howling Wolf's premium and small batch brands. Howling Wolf's Wine Group now has distribution in all states and territories of Australia. Through Southeast Asia, including Singapore, Malaysia, Indonesia and Thailand, via Howling Wolf's Wine Group in Singapore. Through the exciting subcontinent of India with an exclusive distribution agreement with Brihans, one of India's major distilling and liquor marketing groups, and soon in China and the east coast of the USA. In Asia, Howling Wolf's is now on pour at the prestigious Raffles Hotel and the America Club, and enjoyed in restaurants from Clark Quay to Jakarta. And in India, the 2005 Mumbai and Bangalore launches were officiated respectively by the Australian Consulate General and Trade Commissioner, Mr. Don Cairns, and then WA Premier, Dr. Jeff Gallop. They were covered by MTV and Channel V, the RKV show, with an audience of over 600 million people, with celebrity guests, including Greg Chappell and Sachin Tendulkar. With distribution now in place across the country, 2006 will be the year of the wolves in Australia. Driven by more brand and product innovation and strong marketing support at the customer coalface. Attracting more and more loyal howlers and along with our distributors, agents and retailers, enjoying ourselves doing it. Living true to the credo emanating from the Margaret River Winery. Enjoy the premium Margaret River quality, knowing you'll never be howling over the price.